Welcome to Barcelona. Here is a lap around the circuit in our LR simulator, which we use in between the sessions to keep our minds ready. And here is turn one, which is a heavy braking zone. And then you are going through turn two and three, which is a really fast section of the track. And here you have a small straight before coming into turn four. And now you are braking down to turn five, which is quite easy to lock off your left front tire. And you have to be careful with track limits on the exit there. And here is turn six and seven, before coming up to turn nine, which is a really fast right-hander with a small lift. And then you have the long straight before coming into turn 10. And now you are coming up to turn 12, which is the last sector of the track, which is really technical and quite a slow speed part of the circuit as well. And now coming into the last chicane of the lap, and then the exit is really important to get a good run down the main straight again.